Look at this trail, it's moving the opposite. Wish I could mute this. Clouds, I learned this from a very special lady in Cali who takes pictures of clouds all the time. And that's how I kind of know what to look for in the clouds.
I'm
a positive, yeah. The sake of people's privacy. I can't see that because we have these right here. They're telling a similar story, like. Well. It's like they're going somewhere. Cut it still in pieces down there, see? Like something's falling, something. See? Now you look at the bottom of the ocean.
Let's see what those are. Sea creatures. But the water is up there as well. So we have to say they're actually sea creatures, the eyes. And so in order to see sea creatures, you have to use light. Like you'll need darkness to see deep sea creatures. But this is the light sea creatures. That's beautiful, Father. Thank you for that information. That's very much pretty beautiful. See the light sea creatures. So I guess birds would be small, would be where the equivalent of fish. Anyway, this is the one, Jose. The real, get back at you, America.